We are about to watch War of the Gods. Some of the scenes in this movie are extremely graphic. During the 5 years it took to make this documentary, a devastating, traumatic, and unjust incident occurred which changed my life forever. The Beverly Hills Police busted in, handcuffed me, detained me for 3 days in the Beverly Hills jail. They confiscated my movie for the period of 9 months until President Bush came out of office. During that period, I was not allowed to communicate with anyone, including my attorney. After 53 hours of abuse and fear, they opened the cell and let me go without any explanation. All fabricated charges were dismissed at the LA District Attorney's Office. I feel that the confiscation of my movie violated my First Amendment rights of free speech. They interfered with the unspoken rules of the creative process of filmmaking. What you are about to see is the environment in America today, after the tragedy of 9/11 and went marching to war in Iraq. The documentary also expresses the opinion of many scholars about the conflict in the Middle East between Israel and the Palestinians. This documentary also aims to prove the manner in which the government are established, whether religious or political, are filled with contradiction and hypocrisy. But I truly believe, unless we dismiss our religious differences and work hand in hand with each other towards peace and harmony, we will never succeed to make this world a better place. Please enjoy the movie.
Feeble protestations to the contrary. The promises of the Great Society have been shot down on the battlefield of Vietnam.